Okay, we are back. I'm still very confused about that Goomba with the hat.
Oh.
Stuff. Exploring, but the game does not want to let me.
Woohoo!
Oh, well, that was a bad clue. I suppose I can go buy it and see if he'll tell me something different. I think it just wants me to kill them all. Thank you. Share adjustment here real quick. Much better. jumps. There's probably a better way to do it. But I literally only know of this, like, wall jump, turnaround, dive nonsense. And yeah, there's another one right there because... there's something I need to ground pound up there. Oops. Spoke too soon. All that for coins, and now I'm dead. So the coins were immediately spent on dying. Well, I guess I don't even have to do this. But I do need to take that Hammer Brother back there. The only thing I can think of is take it all the way back to the, to the guy. But I don't see a way to do that. And we could try to put it on that thing in the middle. No, I actually don't think we can. Also shake the Joy-Con to throw farther. That was too far of a throw. I don't actually think it'll do anything, but let's try it anyway. Wow. Sniped. Almost done with this world. What is this? Whoa. Ah.
Yoshi. Okay, well, how do we get there? Look, it's a star. Oh, please tell me I can collect that. Alright, well, I guess that's all we can do here. Hey, Tidios. You can't hang on the edge of that, so how do you get the, oh, you can hang on the edge of it. Best way to hang on the edge of it, though. Okay, so it's a double jump forward on it. Ah, jeez. That was not a ground pound, that was a long jump. Now I'm antsy. pure skill. The amount of skill is so high. Yeah, it was, that was really, really lucky. I don't even remember my big pot on the volcano. Dive in. Okay, great. How do I get up there? Close enough to under the thing, I bet I could, but I can do this. Okay, well, I got that one. I guess I haven't been all the way to the top of that thing yet. That's right, I kept getting sidetracked over here. Not gonna end well. Twitch. What am I, a big piece of meat? Safely say this is the first time I've ever played a video game where I'm navigating through soup or stew. Yeah. It's my own fault. I just keep recklessly jumping off of things. Honestly, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do about that Goomba. This one actually isn't that bad. I actually didn't like the one... Well, there was one in particular that I liked less than this. But the rest of them have been pretty good. Like, this one is a little frustrating, but, it's not bad. I haven't figured out what I'm supposed to do with these things. Oh, maybe light them on fire. Where's that? They light. This is the first game I've played in a really, really long time where there's like an actual... I guess Breath of the Wild was similar to this, where it's like, if something looks like... If something looks like it can be done, like, likely they built something into the game where it's a thing. There's no wasted stuff. Like, that looked like it could be lit on fire. And so... it happened. Jump up. Yeah, Breath of the Wild was another one where it's like... there's a bowl on the ground, and it's like, well, what can I put in this bowl? And then it's like, oh, I'll just try to put in apples, and you put in apples, and it's a Korok seed, and you're like, well, I don't, you know, I guess that works. Like, it was at a mountain peak. I don't know, I just, it's like, it just kind of rewards you for trying different stuff. Though this level has been particularly unforgiving, because you'll try things and then you'll fall in the, you know, purple goop and die. Yeah, and it's like, there's one bowl with an apple in it, and then another bowl that's empty. And it's just in the middle of nowhere, and you're like, oh, well, I wonder what happens if I put an apple in this other bowl. And then you do it, and it works. And you get something for it. See what I mean? That is just a great game. So far I agree with all the good reviews. Like, it's an extremely good game. Are in here. Is that like 50 coins? I would say this is probably the level that I've spent the most time in so far. Like, you can see the number of moons that I've collected in it. I did see that over there, though. I wonder how to get there. Because I don't see any... none of those little magma guys that I can swim with. So, I am actually not great at 3D Mario games, which, I mean, you could probably tell from some of this stuff that I'm doing, but it's not that bad. Like, 2D Mario games are my thing. 3D Mario games are not my thing at all. And it's not as bad as I thought it was going to be. I was a big fan of Mario Sunshine, but like as far as Galaxy 1 and Galaxy 2, like I didn't enjoy those too much. They were okay, but I wouldn't say they were great by any means. But this one I think is pretty good. Actually know how to get up there. Well, I guess just like that. The complete wrong way to do that, but I had enough hearts. Try the ground pound jump. Can't believe that worked. Seems like I just need to avoid her in that first phase. Interesting boss. Yeah, I'm not sure how I feel about swimming up the, you know, vomit, but it was cool. Yeah, I got like 30 moons on that one. That was huge. Maybe not 30. I don't think those rows are 10. Oh, I guess they are. So, I mean, if we're going just based off the balloon, I only have to fill in one more slice. So this could be the last world. No, I don't remember the dragon before. That's new. Okay, so now we have to repair the Odyssey again, and then Bowser's Kingdom will be the last world. Right, let me just fight this dragon in my chef hat. Let me throw my chef hat at it. Yeah, this is like, this is way too realistic for me. This is kind of weird in a Mario game. But I mean, it's also really cool. I actually can't believe I have 151 moons already. I don't remember Bowser being Asian either, but here we are. Is there any place for me to change my clothes? Yeah, I mean, it looks awesome. How many Goombas can I stack? Oh wow, I actually needed to do it too. That is so funny. I was just stacking Goombas to see how many I could get, and then sure enough, there was a scale on the other side of that one. Oops. Well, this is a cool thing. It's like a little fencer, but it's a bird. Oh, look at the little video showing me that I can climb stuff with it. That's like the most interesting mechanic they've added. Interesting. Thank you. Yeah, this bird is like my new favorite character. This thing is awesome. Give me a whole game as this thing. Get that without burning myself. I guess like that. And I got the bird back. Alright. Whoops. Uh-oh. So those, like, rabbit things that I've been fighting, they're the Broodals. B-R-O-O-D-A-L-S. So, big Broodal battle. I might have to fight all of them. Which doesn't sound very fun. Oh, look, I can change my clothes. Thank goodness. Story. I'm gonna buy the extra heart too, just because it seems like there's a boss fight coming up. Traditional Mario for the maybe boss fight, or do we want cool Mario? We're gonna go dumb looking Mario. So we got cool Mario with his backwards cap, we're good. Oh man, those Bowser stairs. Like, I would want one of those in my house. That's awesome. There are only two of them. I gotta hit those back at her. I think I do. Thank you. Yeah, these rabbit things are actually just minor annoyances. Oh, really? I missed. I actually don't think I fought the green one this whole time. Go away. No. Good. I would actually be shocked if this was the end. Though, I mean, I've definitely put like, I don't know. No, I guess this is only like, I would say 8 hours maximum, so I highly doubt this is the end, but if it is, I mean, it was a good 8 hours, but, and I also have a ton left over to do to get to 100%. Smushed the bird. Oh, really? That bird. this is a very interesting section of platformer here. Let me hit this flag and then go back down and get that other stuff. Definitely not intended to do it that way. Actually, I can just morph up to the thingy. Beneath the keep. Wow, he's really right there. Feel like he's just gonna escape, right? I bought the amiibo, so like I could be wedding suit Mario, but I just haven't opened the amiibos yet. Oh, they're back. Well, what the hell am I supposed to do against this? Oh, I get a bird. Perfect. Whoops. Thought maybe I could get up there, but I guess not. Oh, I can't attack those. Okay. I feel like it probably wants me to get out of the bird, but I'm not going to. Bird is where it's at. No, I'm kind of nervous. Yeah, so they don't want you in the bird with these spirally things, but if you get out of the bird, they don't give you another bird until the spirally things start to come back, so not much you could do. Man. Yeah, it's not an easy one. Like, I was just telling you how the rabbits were pushovers, and then, they showed me that that is just not the case. I was going to be able to get up there. They make it seem like you could almost do it. I gotta get up. The bird. So I'm just taking damage now. Yeah, you need the bird to be able to hit the bombs back. But then the second you get in the bird, he shoots the things again. So it's a little obnoxious. I think we got it this time, though. What? Let's go. Lead did it. Guess what? It's fixed enough to go to the moon. Okay, so I am gonna take another quick break here, probably 45 minutes. Gonna eat, get another drink, go to the bathroom, all that stuff. And then we will come back and finish this off and then start to go through each level one by one. So, I will be back, my guess is 7:45. Which is like 55 minutes from now. So, thank you for watching, and I will see you then.